don't think about you. You never talk about us. You never make about we. You abuse my love.
What's happening? My name is Reo Cragun. You're behind the scenes of my first music video, Inconsiderate.
You don't want to see me make it. Let's just face it.
So my name is Toby Wosskow. I directed the music video.
Only worry about you.
Even though the music video looks like it's one take, we actually shot it in about 7 takes, and we stitched together each shot so that it looks seamless.
Patience, you don't wanna see me make it, let's just face it.
Everything had to be timed perfectly. I created a version of the song where we sped it up and slowed it down, and that kind of mimicked what we were gonna do in post-production.
My generations have flamed all of their ties.
The record is a mix of things. It was emotions that people were feeling actually towards me, and also how I was feeling towards other people at the time. In the video, when I first walk up to the bar and she's ignoring me, it was a representation of her being inconsiderate.
You don't even care to hear.
We go on towards me sitting down at the couch, and her and her friend are not acknowledging me. I get up, camera pans out, and I'm sitting down, and I'm actually signing a deal, but she doesn't even care. So she's not even acknowledging that in the video at all. She was singing the lyrics back to me to Inconsiderate, because that's kind of how I had written it. Was the girl was talking to me, but also I was speaking towards her.
Only worry about you. You can ruin my day. You test my patience. You don't wanna see me make it. Let's just face it. You don't think about you. You never talk about us. You never make about we.
Paulo and Onassis were producing that, and I made them stop what they were doing right away. I needed that record, and I cut it in my room. It's pretty cool.
We had a lot of the producers and people behind the music on set who actually made little cameos.
Paulo and Onassis actually played pretty dope roles in the video. Paulo was talking to Anna, and Onassis is actually on the keys.
Can't you see the recognition I got from the penmanship? About to grab the game in a quick grip, man. I told you I would get it up the rip, you know.
Reo is great to work with. One of the better actors that I've worked with, and he's supposed to be a musician, so that was great.
Sideline, Lord knows we up, but I need higher. My team good, my team rider. I learn we stay true. You can reach anything.
The whole video is like a realization. And that's why there's two Rios.
Damn. Never thought you would fit the description. Hold up, did I mention?
The second Rio that's introduced is a reflection of myself. I'm looking at myself. I'm realizing that I'm grown now. It's time to take what I've learned and to take that with me, you know, on road, in life, like through my next endeavors.
You can run my day, you test my patience. You don't wanna see me make
action.
Let's just face it.
The team that we brought together for this one was amazing. Dream team. My DP, Nico Aguilar, is, I think, our 10th project working together.
The very personal record, you know, and it all actually happened in real life.
Let's just face it.
I got some stuff with Nipsey Hussle. You can be looking forward to more records for sure.